Hello everyone, how are you? I am Akrash, your teacher here, and I will teach you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on ClassTheta.com. So our today's question is,
let P into X be the statement the word X contains the letter A. What is the truth value of P into true? True or false? The answer of the question is, to determine the truth value of P into true, where P into X means the word X contains the letter A, we need to check if the specific word contains the letter A. For the word true, the letter A is not present in the word true. Therefore, the statement P into true is false. So that's the correct answer of the question. If you have any question, just leave a comment. I'll be answering you as soon as I can. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Until next question, bye bye.